Thanks, Gunnar. Breaking news just into the newsroom. Kentucky State Police are investigating a scene near Borax Drive. Now, according to Trooper Corey King, Henderson Police and KSP received a tip about the escaped inmate, Tylee Thompson, being spotted in that area. Law enforcement are in the area with boats and canines. It is unknown at this time if the person seen was Thompson.